Alright guys, so just doing a little video, trying out the, I just got a new phone, Samsung Galaxy Stellar. Yeah, we got new phones. Our phones were so old and outdated and just the batteries wouldn't hold a charge and it wasn't worth it anymore to try to keep them. But anyway, what I did was I took some angle iron and welded them together. Holy jeez, I'll flood the garage again. And took a piece of round bar and drilled a hole in the two legs of the angle iron, put the round bar through, got two like cotter pins, drilled a hole through the round bar. Yeah, welded it to the trailer. Now I got my stringer line on my trailer. Just easy to get to. I used to have it in a little toolbox and have to fumble through for it and stuff. So now so that's that. Thinking of putting something on it so I can cut it also. Pull it out and cut it. I use a little pair of snips to cut it, but anyway guys, it's a pretty lame short video, but I figured give you guys a little idea of what I did. It's kind of hard to see. Dark. So I put just a few tacks, you know, welded a few spots there. And that's it. So yeah, we're just having a real fun day today. Hopefully tomorrow's good. I got a lot to catch up on now. Husqvarna's still running good. I'm gonna put the... Man, this is dark. I'm gonna put the blower rack right up here. On the side. Give me room in case I ever get another one. I'd have room next to it. On that side. On this side. Man. I don't know if you guys can even see this. It's kind of dark. I'm going to put the trimmer racks. For the edger and the weed whacker. The blower rack's going to be easy. I'm going to build it out of some angle. Just weld it right to the frame with an upright and a hook. And a hook on the other side to for the nozzle. And then on this side of the trailer, I was going to do the hedge trimmer rack down towards the end over here. I'm going to build a little one because it's not going to fit with the because it's so much shorter. I have to figure out a way to do that. I don't know if you guys can see anything. Oh! All kinds of stuff blowing off my palm trees. Nice. This thing films pretty nice, I guess. Nice phone, though. Pretty cool, you could just talk to it and it does stuff. But I don't know about this camera. This might be my last video with this camera. It's so, everything's so dark, I can't figure out how to brighten it up yet. Anyway, that's it. That's all she wrote.